I'm over at my friend Graham's place, and he just got this nice 2022 Toyota Corolla, and he wants to know how to maintain it properly, and what to do about cleaning it and just taking care of it.